Clearly I'm insane because I'm back here in another expert rival base. So, yeah. Which, last one took me forever to do. Maybe I got a little bit better at this, huh? Oh boy, really? That's a tiny little hole there to go through. See turrets already. All of you just need to die and get on the way. See you like that, thank you. I'm out of bullets. Oh no. Take that. Yes, the expert ones have a lot of goodies though. But they are a pain in my ass. More power. Jeez. I get it. You don't want me coming in. I get it. Need to make it so I have more view of what's going on in there. Hmm. Oh, that was a bad move. Well, either I'm gonna get back up or I'm not. Did that mean she didn't see him, but okay. Actually hit. Cool. Goodbye turret, right? Nope, I missed it. Never mind. Goodbye turret? No. That was a little bit over. Ah, good. That turret's on my way. Really? How many turrets does there have to be around here? Gone? I think it's finally on my way. There's of course the other turret bounty where he's so much booked at. I don't think there's anything else. So let's see. Hey Tesla, I don't want your electricity. Goodbye. Now there's probably gonna be shotgun traps. What a surprise. Reload now. Yeah, let's just go in the front way, huh? Are there more right there? No. You know what? This takes less time. And I don't need to wait so much then. Turret behind those doors. Unless it's a flame turret, I don't care about that. It's like, they ain't gonna get me here. I'll just go step on that. How about that, folks? You'd all love that, wouldn't you? Get out. Nah, I want all your shit. Shotgun traps in my way. One there, okay. This one. It has to be a trap or something, right? No? Huh, go figure. This is probably not the best idea, but you know what? Whatever. Nope. You must go, doors. I'd like to beat this. Well, get all the goodies, you know, a lot quicker than my last time. Took me over an hour to find, I think, everything. I'm not for sure if I did. I knew it. Seen that layout before. I knew there was going to be turrets there. Why did I blow up? But you know what? I don't think they can get me here, can they? I was wrong. Very wrong. Not to mention there's a turret right up there that could have kicked my ass too. Yeah. Now let's run here. Oh god. Oh jeez, I'm getting my ass handed to me. Mistakes were made. Mistakes were made. I don't know if that's going to affect it there or not. Hopefully it does. That way I can stand there. Okay, that helps. Aha! Really? You need a flame turret there as well? Jeez. Talk about overkill. Making sure I don't just go right up to them and just, what, pilfer their... What the hell? Well, let's blow up that room and hopefully I get two of the turrets there. The one at the top is probably not going to go. Let's just blow it up, right? Takes care of them, maybe it don't. And more turret. Turret's all gone. There's a door. Shotgun traps. Shotgun traps. Shotgun traps. Okay. seems to be kind of a dead end, huh? Shotgun traps are gone. This door will go, but we know where it leads, alright? Okay, lesson learned, one door at a time. Oh, look, I recognize that one. Yeah, there's a lot of good loot in here. There's no doubt about that. Flame turret? Seems like a good place for a shotgun trap. I was right. And get away before I get killed by my own C4. Okay, was that all the shotgun trap now or no? Really? Another dead end, huh? That's sad. Make sure that door does not stay. We don't want that door no more there. Watch, there be like three turrets just aimed right at me. Oh, there is a turret. That should get anything. Boom, boom. And I think your life is over, turret. Shotgun traps? No. Not there anyway. Flame turret. Not too worried about that, though. Aha! Shotgun trap. That's one way of getting rid of that. Same with that. Oh, it burns! It burns! Any more shotgun traps, huh? Be terrible if I didn't notice there was one there and just get my ass owned then. I think I'm alright for the moment. Seems to be. Another door. Hopefully it's not another dead end, but if it is, well then I'll just have to start taking out walls again. Okay, out. Everything's on fire. Anything else up here in my way? Oh crap. Blow the fire out. So what's all here? Not much in this box, but not a surprise there. So let's see then. So I guess I gotta decide where I'm gonna break on in now, huh? Oh no, not there. Yeah, there. I'll try it right here, huh? I believe I already threw some C4 there, so maybe I'll speed this one up, huh? Like I said, these ones can be a real pain in the ass. See? Turret. Oh, there's more items there. Goodbye, turret, I hope. That's alright, I can take a little boo-boo. You're gonna stop existing now. Good. Seriously? How bad was my aim? There, that should make sure it's all done. If it's not, I'm gonna be very shocked. Ah, lots of goodies. Hello, shotgun traps. We meet again. There's only two shotgun traps, I hope. Looks like it. Ooh, thank you for all the hazmat suits. Yes, and a new rocket launcher for me to ruin. More goodies, yes. And before we continue, just backpack this stuff real quick so I can continue onward. Got a bolty, yes. Why do I get the feeling that there's more shotgun traps up above? Wow. It's like I'm psychic. You gotta be shitting me, really? Blow up some of the stuff now, right? Right. And blow up this one where I'm at. I almost died. And then die. Okay, I will be back again. Well, that's it for the one turret, not all of them apparently. Oh crap! Mistakes were made. Mistakes were made. I mean, technically all I gotta do is get rid of that Corbin, what? Up there, and I'll take care of all that. Grab the goodies. Ooh, a lot of tech trash there. And that turret does not like me. Nice thing is, I can blow things up here pretty good. More supply drops. Yes, thank you very much. Ooh, I can eat food. And once again, throw this stuff in the backpack real quick. If there's plenty of room, there should be. Yeah, what gun is that? Okay, it's an awesome. Okay. Oh, I like the looks of that one. Why do these always argue with me about going in there? Just do what you're told again. Hmm. that one wall will not be destroyed, huh? Okay. Well, now that it's safer, I can open up the way so I can actually get through there. Aha. Okay, Christmas door again. Oh crap. I blew up some of that. Did not mean to. Oh well. And there was a turret over here, I think, right? No? Maybe I already got rid of him? Ah, there we go. I was right. There was a turret. Is that... What's all in here, huh? Nothing much? Okay. Gotta be careful here. Oh, there's a shotgun cap. They clearly don't want you getting through. And clear that mess. Hopefully we see that little laser sight go away. The door, okay. It will be gone soon. I'll just live here. It's Christmas time! Please, not a bunch of traps down here. Oh, there's a flamethrower. I'm not too worried about that. That's easily dealt with. And more door. Down here, like a shotgun trap or something. Wait for the flames to go out here. And yes, I hear the electricity. Yeah, I figured there was going to be traps somewhere. Just no idea what kind there would be. Heal, yeah, that feels good. Alright, that takes care of that one. I don't want to be sitting here exposed when I blow the door. Spicy! Hopefully there's not danger. I mean, there's electricity, yeah, but it ain't that bad. Shotgun traps? Turrets? What else? A mine? Do you mine? Why you put a mine there? That's not very cool. How uncouth. Oh, there's probably a shotgun trap here. Yep. Yeah, I'm just gonna blow you up. I ain't got time for that. Same with this door. Yeah. It's a light show inside. Shots will you take? Did I use a different gun here? What's going on here? Come on, how many does this take? Thank you, finally. Chuck in traps? Any traps? Well, there's that, of course, but it's like I'm not going there, so I'm not too worried about that. Yeah, it's another way in and out, I guess, but eh. Okay. Just for the hell of it. I'll take care of that for sure. That way I don't stupidly run into it later on. We all know I have a tenacity for that, it seems. Sarah survived. That's one way of taking care of stuff. Ah, another door, yes. Go figure. Another shotgun trap too. Go figure. How could you? Why so much trapping going on? Why? Oh, it's over there. That's why. Thought it was above me, but it's not. Smart. Hmm. Yeah, I can open that way too, might as well. Another escape route. Worst comes to worst, Turks staring at that door. Oh no, it's getting dark. I don't like the dark. The dark is scary. Good enough. Hopefully that takes that turret out. If it doesn't, oh well. Okay, good. Good rinse. There's probably other turrets about, yeah. That's alright though. Okay, that one's out. And see, that thing, it's like, oh, well, then you see it goes away there. Of course, we know where this goes, right? But let's open it anyhow, huh? That's always a smart move, right? Huh. That's to be an interesting door. Yep. Well, it's like I've been here before. There you go, and that should open up that. That's definitely a threat there. That's all right. Again, I can take a little boo-boo. I think the turret's still there, right? Nope. Okay. Thought wrong. Hmm. What's all going on in here? Nothing. That's sad. That makes me very sad now. Oh, look. Like it's outside. There's a turret there. I'd be getting my ass owned right now. Yeah. Oh, screw it. Make my own way in the world, huh? Oh crap. Is that really where I'm blowing up? Well, you know what? Screw it. I'm fine with that. Find all the goodies. Ah, and of course there's a turret around. It's like, I hear noises. What's going on down there? It's gonna be another one of these crazy hunts for where the stuff's at. Man. I think I'm far enough away, right? Oh yeah. Might as well just open this thing up now. And sorry here. Make sure that gets opened up. Hopefully this doesn't take me hour plus like it did the last time, but I'm feeling it has taken me quite a bit of time already. Oh god, I got so lucky there. I just took all the shit behind your back. Haha. That's what I'm saying. It's like you never know where the goodies are going to be hidden. There we go. That's where it is. Okay. Ah, there's TC loot. And now this base shall cease to exist. There we go. That's what I'm saying. It's all over the place where last goodies are hidden. Goodbye, expert base.